If you've changed a setting in your BIOS and now your PC won't turn on, you need to reset your BIOS settings to the default values to get your PC to boot again. Here are three ways to quickly get this done, but first turn off your computer fully, either by removing the power cord or using the button on the power supply. Oh, and don't forget to like and subscribe. Option 1. Check round the back of the computer for a Reset CMOS or Clear CMOS button. If there is one, press and hold this for 3 seconds and try and start up your computer. Option 2. Open up the case and check for a Clear CMOS jumper terminal or button on the motherboard. If you don't know where this is, check your motherboard manual or Google your motherboard model name and number with Clear CMOS after it. Once you've located the correct section, you simply need to make a connection between these terminals for a few seconds using a jumper or any conducting metal. This is also known as shorting the BIOS. Option 3. Remove the small battery on the motherboard for a few seconds and then replace it. This should clear the BIOS memory and reset to the default settings. So there we have it, 3 simple ways to reset your BIOS settings to default so you can boot up your PC successfully again. Thanks for watching, please like and subscribe, and feel free to ask me any questions in the comments section below.